Tina Turner in the same outfit that she wore with What's Love Got to Do with It.
He was a little bit too close. No, when it all came, he met me backstage at a show in Wembley, and we were trying on shoes. Oh, I love those pumps, Tina. I have to try those pumps. And the shoe fit. And that was his idea, I'm going to do this. And the next thing I got was this framed photograph of him. Really, this was the jean jacket and the leather skirt and high heels. He found them, or he had them made, or whatever it was. I still have it. It's hung on my wall, and everyone thinks it's me, and I have to always say that it's Elton John. I'm a fan from way back in the 60s. I covered this song once on a rough album of mine, and I entered this, opened my show with this Bitch Is Back.
I love hearing other people singing our songs. I mean, it's very sad that people haven't recorded or covered our songs more than they have. And the excuse always seems to be, you know, oh, we can't improve on the original.